Which is the food in Nepalese context perceived as a cold food? Green leafy vegetables, beans, turmeric, soybeans. Correct answer is A, green leafy vegetables. The process that informs, motivates and helps people to adopt and healthy practices and lifestyles. It is communication, learning, health education, lesson plan. Correct answer is C, health education. Oxygen delivery to fetal tissues must depend on which of the following factors? Blood flow, hemoglobin, hydrogen ions, fetal blood. Correct answer is B, hemoglobin. WHO pantograph is used in labor when the cervix is 2 cm dilated, the membrane ruptures, true labor pain starts, the cervix is 4 cm dilated. Correct answer is D, the cervix is 4 cm dilated. At what time during prenatal development should nurse expect maximum fetal weight gain? First trimester, second trimester, third trimester during the implantation period? Correct answer is C, third trimester. Most commonly, fertilization of ovum and sperm takes place in ampulla, fallopian tube, endometrium, pontus, isthmus. Correct answer is A, ampulla, fallopian tube. CCT refers in management of labor is communication, client teaching, control contraction, control community travel, control of communicable disease transmission. Correct answer is B, control contraction. Gene is located inside the nucleus, inside the cytoplasma, inside the mitochondria, inside the chromosome. Correct answer is D, inside the chromosome. The term metrorrhagia refers to presence of blood in vaginal discharge, painful menstrual flow, bleeding between menstrual periods, severe bleeding during each menstrual period. Correct answer is bleeding between menstrual period. A high concentration of estrogen in the blood causes ovulation, stimulates lactation, inhibits secretion of FSH, is one cause of osteoporosis. Correct answer is C, inhibits secretion of FSH. Each female breast consists of about 20 lobes, 30 lobes, 15 lobes, 14 lobes. Correct answer is A, 20 lobes. Clinical features of fibroid uterus are menorrhagia, anemia, enlarged and hard uterus, almost always tender. Correct answer is A, menorrhagia. If the patient is severely dehydrated, he or she demonstrates the symptoms of thirsty and eager to drink water, drinks water but not eagerly, drinks poorly or not able to drink, sunken eye. Correct answer is C, drinks poorly or not able to drink. The age of brief separation pain is in age toddler 1 to 3 years, infancy 0 to 1 year, preschool 3 to 5 years, 6 years of age. Correct answer is A, toddler 1 to 3 years. Respect autonomy, peer acceptance and allowed choices to be provided to age of preschool age, school age, toddler age, adolescent age. Correct answer is C, toddler age. One of the neonatal mortality is caused by stillborn hypothermia and infection, abnormal delivery, lack of mother's knowledge. Correct answer is B, hypothermia and infection. Management of febrile convulsion are cold response, well ventilation and feeding, investigation, medication and feeding, antipyretic at convulsion, maintain airway, turning child on abdomen to avoid aspiration, lowering body temperature, educate the parents and give antipyretic. Correct answer is D, maintain airway, turning child on abdomen to avoid aspiration, lowering body temperature, educate the patient and give antipyretic. A patient always seems sad and expresses suicidal ideas most often. In which disease would these symptoms is possible? Psychosis, depression, mania, anxiety. Correct answer is B, depression. The crepes are sour is one of the mental mechanisms said as rationalization, projection, repression, denial. Correct answer is A, rationalization. Conditions that originate by metabolic diseases, neurological diseases, endocrine diseases and chronic diseases is organic condition that causes mental illness, social pathological that causes mental illness, nutritional factor that causes mental illness, traumatic factor that causes mental illness. Correct answer is A, organic condition that causes mental illness. Effective leadership depends upon techniques which are planning, assignment, guidance, coordination, cooperation, participation, observation and evaluation, planning, supervision, implementation and evaluation, planning, working activities, scientific principle, outcome and evaluation, planning, implementation, scientific outcome and evaluation. Correct answer is A. Planning, assignment, guidance, coordination, cooperation, participation, observation, and evaluation. Supervision is one of the important tools of administration. Therefore, it is a part of teaching learning process, helping attitude and guiding the subordinates, inspection the performance and criticism in wrong. Delegate duties to enable people in management, improvement in management as a whole. Correct answer is A. Teaching learning process, helping attitude and guiding the subordinates. The purposeful and effective use of resources for fulfilling a predetermined objective is administration, management, division of labor, in service, education. Correct answer is B. Management. You as a nurse, your duty being answerable for the completion of the that you were entrusted with is responsibility, delegation, accountability, authority. Correct answer is C. Accountability. Management of result-oriented is called principle of balance action planning, management by objective, delegating authority. Correct answer is C. Management by objective. One of the most important points to remember while inserting nasogastric tube is reassure the patient, wash the hand before procedure, wash the patient for sign of the sinuses. Accurate record keeping. Correct answer is A. Reassure the patient. The nurse can best prevent foot drop in patient who is on skin traction of left leg by bed cradle, spleen, sandbags, foot blocks. Correct answer is B. Spleen. If a patient with paraplegia not properly positioned is more prone to develop one of the following: numbness of leg, bed sore, bladder stone, dyspnea. Correct answer is B. Bed sore. Deficiency of iron in older adult cause night blindness, gingivitis, stomatitis, osteoporosis. Correct answer is D. Osteoporosis. Before giving a digoxin into the clients, a nurse should obtain blood pressure, respiration, pulse rate, weight. Correct answer is C. Pulse rate. Erythrocyte is the name given to red blood cell, white blood cell, platelets, plasma protein. Correct answer is A. Red blood cells. The temperature control center is in which part of the body? Lungs, stomach, liver, brain. Correct answer is D. Brain. How many bones are there in the skull? 20, 22, 23, 25. Correct answer is B. 22. Which is true about central nervous system? Consists of brain and spinal cord, consists of motor and sensory nerve and ganglia, consists of cranial and spinal nerve, consists of brain and motor. Correct answer is A. Consists of brain and spinal cord. Insulin is secreted by pancreas, liver, spleen, stomach. Correct answer is A. Pancreas. Father of medicine is Hippocrates, Leonardo da Vinci, Newton, William Hunter. Correct answer is A. Hippocrates. The most important reasons for the client to do post-operative leg exercise is in order to increase venous return, maintain vital signs, increase blood pressure, increase muscle tone. Correct answer is A. Increase venous return. The most important causes for the post-delivery patient's leg exercise is increase muscle tone, maintain blood pressure, increase venous return, relax the muscle of leg. Correct answer is C. Increase venous return. One of the major problems in Nepal can affect any part of body and caused by one of the bacillus: typhoid, meningitis, tuberculosis, PID. Correct answer is C. Tuberculosis. An infection and inflammation of the lungs with consolidation and exudation is pneumonia, bronchitis, pneumothorax, lung tumor. Correct answer is A. Pneumonia. Collection of the blood inside the thoracic cavity or pleural space due to injury is pneumothorax, emphysema, hemothorax, bronchitis. Correct answer is C. Hemothorax. Major health problems like accidents, heart disease and stroke, hypertension and cancer are seen in the age of older adulthood, young adulthood, middle-aged adulthood, adolescent. Correct answer is C. Middle-aged adulthood. Young adulthood attempts to establish close relationship with other persons. Young adulthood period is called from the age of 14 to 21 years of age, 12 to 20 years of age, 18 to 25 years of age, 6 to 10 years of age. Correct answer is C, 18 to 25 years of age. Autonomic nervous system controls sneezing, swallowing, sweating, coughing. Correct answer is C, sweating. The most causative cocci bacteria which cause the respiratory system: Streptococci, Staphylococci, Diplococci, cocci. Correct answer is A, Streptococci. Water includes river, tanks, lakes and man-made reservoirs, is the source of groundwater, surface water, tube wells, dug wells. Correct answer is B, surface water. It implies all the external factors, living and non-living, material and non-material, which surrounds man, is environment, environmental sanitation, nursing process, family health. Correct answer is A, environment. People living together cooperate to satisfy their basic needs, and contiguous geographic area is health, community, environment, family. Correct answer is D, family. Epidemiological threat is agent host environment, vector agent host, agent vector environment, agent vector host. Correct answer is A, agent host environment. TORS is directly related with the treatment of typhoid, tuberculosis, HIV, AIDS, cholera. Correct answer is B, tuberculosis. यस्तै भिडियोको लागि प्लिज मेरो च्यानललाई सब्सक्राइब गरिदिनु होला, त्यसै गरी यो भिडियोलाई लाइक र सेयर गर्न नभुल्नु होला। धन्यवाद।